Everybody, welcome back to more Bloodborne. Oh my god. If you guys are just watching this video for the first time, or not for the first time, but I guess if you're watching in consecutive order on the playlist, I haven't played Bloodborne in like several months. I think the last time I played it was like mid-December. And the reason why is because, you know, at the time I was recording it, I was still doing some other things. I had to go finish parts of the DLC, then I went back to play a little bit of the base game in terms of the chalice dungeons, and I stopped on the Pthumeru chalice, fighting against the first boss, the Pthumeru Descendant, I believe, and he rocked my world, so to speak. I just haven't played in a while, and then of course, after I was vigorously still uploading a bunch of the content for Fallout 4 that I recorded, and trust me, I recorded a crap ton of videos. Like, every day I was recording 2 to 4 hours of this game, and I haven't uploaded all of them at that point. I got to the point where, because of that, and because of Resident Evil 0, I haven't really been recording much, because I was trying to get all this stuff done, and I kind of got in between getting burnt out and almost getting burnt out, I should say, because I already made an update video about this, that I took a month break, a month off of recording and uploading, and I feel like now it's March, I want to get back to the swing of things, because obviously this DLC is coming out for Fallout 4. Next month, April 12th, is the Dark Souls 3 release, and I'm going to be getting this game. So I want to finish this game and move on to Dark Souls 3. As you know, I still have a whole bunch of souls here. I don't know what I want to do with them. Speaking of which, I'm actually offline. There's another update for this game. I think it was update 1.09. And it actually adds, believe it or not, it actually adds blood rocks to this Insight thing, and they also reduced the amount of Insight needed for the Bloodstone chunk. It's 20 now. Wait a minute, what? Did I already update? I already updated to that one, yeah. I think I already updated it, yeah, okay, because look, Bloodstone chunk used to be 30, and now it's 20, right? That's pretty awesome, alright. That's pretty cool. And there's also the, you know what, I may as well get this too at some point. 3, 5, 3, 3, 3. That's like 12 inside right here. No, I'm sorry, that's wrong. That's 8, that's 6, that's 14. Alright, so yeah, so I actually did update to the newest patch. There actually is a whole bunch of fixes too. I don't know, I may want to just spend any souls on like something really quick, let's see. Let's just spend all the fucking Quicksilver bullets I can. I maxed it all out. Now let's see here. I already maxed all these. Holy shit, I like so much of this stuff. Like, I don't even know if I really want to. Let me see something. Hold on a second. Blood Ritual 3. Oh, there's a Ritual 3 now. Oh, look. That's pretty cool. Look, there's Ritual Blood 3, and there's also Tomb Mold 3 now. Remember there was only two Ritual Bloods? Oh, okay, that's pretty cool. I like it. No key items, though. You know what? You know what? Fuck it. Let's do that. Alright, so let's go attempt to beat the Pthumeru boss again. I'm rusty. I really don't know much on what to do since then. I haven't really been playing this game at all, so I'm kind of a little rusty here, so I'm going to be dying a lot. No, that's not it. Where is it? Was it this one? That looks like it's it. Yep. Oh man, sorry about that almost like a 4 minute intro thing, but I had to get that off my chest. I'm ready to tackle this boss. Hopefully I can beat them. I don't even know if I can. I don't know what he's weak against. I'm just gonna have to get lucky and find his weak spot using the Quicksilver bullets. It's the only thing I can think of. You know. A trick weapon typically used with a healing charge. Online only use, cannot be used offline. The notebook. Alright, this tubby motherfucker. Alright, so I'm gonna do this, wait. No, wait a minute. No, it's not this way. I have to go to yellow. Okay, I think I know where I need to go. I need to go this way. And I need to go to my left or right. Shit. Oh, okay, well, I haven't played this game for so long, and I'm actually kind of nervous now. I haven't played in a while. I'm really nervous. But anyway, let's see. My loadouts was this. This has fire and beast down. That's... Let's see something. This has kin down and physical and fire. Okay. I don't... Well, let's just see how I fare. I'm gonna die, I know, but... Oh, look! There's also blood here. Oh, that's not good. Oh, wow. What? Okay, that's bullshit right there. Cause the stupid souls, I got fucking... And I'm playing a little too paranoid. Oh my god. Oh, I can't believe the guy bypasses the wall with that shit. Ugh. Oh my fucking god, dude, this is bullshit. There we go. I'm remembering. I'm gonna die, by the way. Alright, well. like I said, I haven't played this game for 2 months. I'm rusty, man. I don't know what to do. But I did. Coming back, I actually did pretty well. It's just that he's a little fast. It's gonna be a little confusing how I wanna do this. Let's see here, properties, that'll be 183. Oh man, this is like the most deaths I had so far since, I think, Dark Souls 1 when I first got the game. Even though it wasn't that hard, but, I mean, I was new to the Souls series, so I didn't know. And I guess counting Demon Souls was pretty, I had a ton of deaths on that too. Alright, well, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna completely ignore the fact that I have, I'm gonna completely ignore that stupid blood echoes things for now. Okay, this is gonna be a pain. I got this, though. I have to dodge forward when he does that stupid shit. Going to my right seems to do something. Come on. Wow! That attack completely wrecks you, dude. Alright. I see what happens. Okay, so he has like... Wow! Oh my god! God, I can't see. No! Oh! That's the fail! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh man, I panicked and I got stuck in a corner to boot, man. That was just terrible. Oh. God. And the thing was that I kind of panicked, but at the exact same time, the camera kind of, I kind of rotated the camera by mistake, and that fucked me over because I was trying to keep on, I was trying to keep focus on him. He's annoying. Oh man, not, he's fast, but he's also like, actually, you know what, hold on a second. I was gonna say, he better not come to me. Let's see something. No, I'm not doing that. I don't know if I can. Wait a minute, did they say that the, he's not a beast though, so I don't know how well that would work out. Well, actually, now I'm thinking about it. Oh, wait a minute, that's right, the beast drawer. That's right, I remember now. If I'm remembering correctly, the beast drawer actually affects this guy. Oh, I can use it to my advantage, I think. It's a theory, but I'm gonna try it out. Okay, that was a bad mistake. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, again! You almost did it again! Come on, asshole. Going to his right seems to, yeah, right there. I'm not hitting him though, that sucks. I already fucked up in this fight, so I'm not gonna. I guess this doesn't really work well with this guy. Damn. his patterns. Wow, that was bad. I don't know how that happened. Wow! He never did that before, relentless barrage like that? He never did that before at all. Oh my god. Fuck. I think I'm starting to understand him on this point. Well, outside of that, I mean. God. Alright, so this second pattern is kind of more difficult. I'm really not sure how to go about fighting him. I'm not sure. The first one I'm kind of understanding more. Like I'm understanding how things are working with this boss, but for the first phase, the second phase is now the next key question on how to go about doing this. This is shift waste to deflect attacks. Should I even bother with this? Like, I don't know. Let's see here. This really didn't do shit, honestly. Ogre? Does this work? I don't know if this works. Like, this is really tough. I mean, I could use the old hunter's bone, really. It's the only thing I could think of. The issue is I'm trying to parry him, and I'm screwing it up, pretty much. Let's try, you know what, I'm gonna try Ogre Ebriatus and see how this works. I'm just trying different theories now and different tactics, because at this point, I have really nothing left to lose. Like, I don't care if I die now, like, it's not like, I'm not trying to get, like, so many less deaths. What I'm trying to do is I'm trying to beat the boss. I understand his attack pattern for his first phase. What I'm not understanding is how to go deal with his second phase. So, this will be a tricky one. the shit. That was terrible. Oh my god! That was just awful, dude. This room sucks! If it was a bigger room, I could have, I can like deal with him more appropriately. This room is just terrible for this boss fight. Like, there's no cheesy way to beat him. I can't get greedy with my attacks. Hit. If that's possible. Fuck off. Holy shit. This guy's a pain in my ass. You see what he's trying to do there? That fucking little cheating bastard, dude. He's trying to go behind the pillars and fucking use him as a shield to throw a stupid thing so I can, like, can't dodge it properly. Parry him. I still have no idea where the tells are to parry, riposte. Or fucking visual attack, rather. This boss is so fucking annoying. I don't think he's fun to fight against, honestly. Just because of the room this thing in, the room I'm currently in, just makes it so much more difficult to fight him. It's not even, it's a cheap difficulty because the room sucks. I didn't get hit there. Oh, sweet Jesus. Oh, what? That's bullshit. I fucking dodged the first time. And now he's gonna use this stupid bullshit, you know. I'm gonna be honest with everyone, I'm actually fucking terrible. I'm seriously, without a doubt, terrible at visualing him. Just like Orphan Akas, the speed at which he comes after you makes it hard to figure out when and where to parry, when to shoot to visual him. Oh, he's coming. Damn, so obviously that didn't work. I can try this and see how this works. I don't know if this is gonna do anything. Oh, this does shit. Oh my god. Already fucking up. That was my fault. This room is just awful. He actually went over my head at one point. Can someone explain how that missed me? Now what? So sick of you, dude. Wow, this just fucking destroyed my health. Why is he still chucking that at me? So he's weaker to fire, I've noticed. That's bullshit, by the way. I got him on a visceral and it wouldn't let me do anything with it. Come on, asshole. See what he got. I did that on purpose because I was already low on vials. Oh, man. I've died 7 times to this guy, I think. I don't remember the first time I fought him. I think I died like 3 times that time, and I just... Wow. He might be the next boss that fucking... The next boss that does me in. But there has to be... He has to have a weakness. I refuse to believe that he doesn't have a weakness. I need to put this away. I don't know why I still have this on me. What's this? Never mind. This one's slow, but it has more attack power. Shit. Goddamn. I know I didn't update the death count. I'll do that later. It It's, if this room didn't have pillars in it, I would guarantee you I would have done a better job fighting him. Cause the way he launches at you and the way this environment is, it's just not suited for this. It really isn't. It's bad. It's really awful. I'm just not a fan of it. See, that's bullshit right there. Damn, I haven't hit him once! Thank God, holy shit. Fucking asshole. Fucking piece of shit. Fuck off. Come on, lunge at me, you little shit. Of course, you have to throw that little stupid little technique of yours. What the hell? The lock-on failed! I don't know what happened here. Wow, dude. I got closer that time. I got closer because I got lucky with a few viscerals, but it's not enough. I have to be honest, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to beat this boss. What's probably gonna have to happen is I might have to just beat the main game and come back a later day and tackle this optional boss with the Pthumeru Queen. The funny thing is, I didn't even use this at all, so... as I thought. have to keep him in the middle of this fucking place. I'm gonna try something here. Yeah, this does practically no damage to him. Oh my god. Shit. One little mistake almost cost me the fucking match. I didn't want to do that, by the way. I wanted to... Damn it. What? Dude, you saw that? That's fucking horseshit. Dude, that's bunch of bullshit. This game is fucking glitchy as hell right now, dude. I fucking phased through him while I was in the middle of trying to visceral. It's complete horseshit. That time it wasn't my fault. The game just completely didn't work for me at that moment. Damn, I really should stop doing that. Hey, look, that you saw that? It went right through me too! Come on, man. What the hell's going on with this fucking boss? No, man. I don't think I can do this by myself. Like changes. What? I swear that was a hit. I was right next to the dude too. Oh, I don't know what's going on with this game right now. It's so glitchy right now. You see that? The effects are so glitchy right now. Oh my god. That time I think you just missed. Oh my god, I don't understand what's going on. I'm trying to save my Quicksilver bullets for something else. I'm trying to save it so when he goes to that second form, I can use the Hunter's Bone to fuck him up. And the fucking target failed. Wow, dude. Okay. Of course, of course. Among other things, I'm just getting fucked in this fight. I think I'm playing too defensively, I guess. I I don't know. I don't think I can beat this level. I'll give it a couple more good tries, but then I might have to, I might have to call it. I might have to just go and progress the story until I come back. You know, so I'm actually excuse me. Let's see here. Do I have anything else that's pretty good for physical? This is a normal physical. This might be pretty good. This is obviously the best one I have right now. I don't know if I could stun. Well, that one's actually better for physical, but. Wait a minute, huh? That's. That one's okay. That's fire, and that okay. You know what? I'm actually gonna go crazy here. I'm gonna test something. I'm actually gonna fucking try something. I want to see if I can stunlock him with this fucking. I want to see if I can stunlock him. This is gonna be fucking awesome. I'm gonna try this and see. Wow, that actually does a lot of damage to this guy. I don't know what that was all about. Wow. Oh! Oh wow, you know what? This weapon might be pretty good. I might be able to fuck him up with this one. I'm actually gonna go pretty crazy on this one. I think what I'm gonna do is I know what I'm saying makes no fucking sense, but just think about it. Just think about what I'm gonna do here. I'm gonna go all out and tank him. But what I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna properly dodge, but I'm also gonna use beast blood pellets. Oh my god, dude, this is gonna be sick. If I can pull this off. The fire was doing wonders against this guy. Alright. Damn it. I need to get away from him. That was close, dude! That was so fucking close! Oh, that was so fucking close! I have an idea, though. Oh, man, that was so fucking close. I have an idea. I have an idea. This thing is not bad. It's actually if I can play this right, I think it's gonna be one of my most favorite weapons. I don't often like to use this weapon because it's kind of tricky, but if you can use it to its full extent, it can fuck shit up. You saw what I just did there. I got the closest I've ever gotten to this guy beating him just using this trick. Okay. It stun locks him. If you noticed it, right? It stun locks him. All right, so I kind of got too, I got carried away there. But it is a great weapon to use though. I can't. Oh wait, did I update the death count? I think I did. Oh fuck it. You know what? If I screwed up, I'll just, you know, I'll double check it. that should be 91, I believe. Unless I didn't count the other one, which was like 92.